This is my new Meade 209005 Infinity 90 AZ refractor telescope, blue. I have my daughter turning it horizontally and vertically to show you the smooth movements. The red dot finder is very easy to set up, and fine-tuning adjustments was a breeze. I already adjusted the red dot viewfinder to line up with the telescope using the horizon. The tree is very useful and made of solid plastic materials. I received a small packet of tools, one Phillips screwdriver, triangular screwdriver and two spanner for tightening or loosening any parts over time. The tripod was already pre-assembled. The tripod legs seems to be made of stainless steel, but the adjusting connections seems to be made of hard plastic. Assembly was pretty quick. All I needed to do was open the tripod, attach the tray, mount the telescope to the tripod. I then mount the red dot viewfinder to the telescope. I connected both the slow motion control knobs. As you can see in the video, that I already have it up and fully assembled. I average about 10 minutes or less you will have the telescope fully mounted and ready for use. I already looked at the horizon and everything is seen upright, just like you are looking into a binoculars. Thanks for watching.